Bihar Chief Minister Nitish Kumar has released an amount of 100 crore rupees as a relief package to the State Disaster Management Department. Nitish has said that his government will provide food and shelter for every Bihar resident who's trapped in the corona crisis, irrespective of his or her location. The Bihar government's package covers all those who are vulnerable and left without a livelihood. The funds will be utilised to provide food and shelter to migrant labourers who have returned from various states and also those who are stuck elsewhere.